Welcome to the Project Assembly Pioneer Progress presentation. Congratulations, the Phase 1 project part shipment is now ready for delivery. On delivery, Phase 1 will be completed and the distribution platform will be constructed. After completion of Phase 1, the technologies of Tiers 3 and 4 will become available in the hub. Highlights are automated power, steel production, personnel transportation, and many more. Completing Phase 2 of project assembly is your next main objective. New project parts will need to be produced and delivered to the space elevator as you have done previously. Continue to construct, automate, explore and exploit for a better fix-it future. Phase 1 of Project Assembly completed. This is only the beginning of Project Assembly, the first step towards saving the day. You have performed adequately so far. Reminder, not only is Fix-It saving humanity, it is saving all of Earth, including kittens and puppies. It is statistically likely that you appreciate the continued existence of kittens and/or puppies. Continue the work for their sake. Continue the work for Fix-It. It is time to start the work on Phase 2 of Project Assembly. Milestone reached. Power production can now be fully automated by burning coal, which has been added to the resource scanner. Water is also necessary to run the coal-powered generator and will require a network of pipelines to be transported from a water source. To assist with locating and identifying water, Fixit has compiled this guide. Water is a somewhat reflective liquid and it may have thick vegetation growing nearby. To test if something is water, try touching it. If it is not solid and does not corrode your suit, it is probably water. Interesting, most pioneers already had coal power set up by this point because they understood their responsibility to humanity. Adjusting pioneer attitude metrics. Reminder, coal-powered generators require coal. Milestone reached. Tractors permit pioneers to move around the world in a manner similar to using legs, except with wheels and the rampant consumption of natural resources. They can also be automated to self-drive and deliver resources between truck stations, which in turn facilitate automation of loading, unloading, and refueling.